Hey guys, I'm LB, and let's play Finding Your Path by DeathWish808. You'll have to forgive me. I have allergies now because I spent so much time in that last test, last episode, that, the asbestos has gotten to me again. It also doesn't help that it's 85 degrees in my room right now. I almost knocked something over. Okay. Oh my gosh, that's bright. Oh, that's not what I expected. There we go. Fizzled it! Okay. So, we want to do... what exactly? What does this do? Why do we want that? Oh, I thought that was a hole. I thought the key was supposed to fall into a hole. What exactly am I doing? Yeah, I can't even... can't even reach... that. Wait, I already forgot the name of this. Finding Your Path. What? That almost looked like it would work. Oh my gosh, that looks like it'll almost work. Oh my gosh, that's so close. Oh my goodness. Like, I keep misfiring it. Yes, I did it, I did it! Whew, okay. Now what are we supposed to do over here? What exactly does that do? A bunch of stuff in there? Oh goodness, I do not know what to do here. So we want it on that button, right? Which means we need the cube in here and... oh. Really? Like, are you serious? Oh, it doesn't auto-respawn? What? It does not auto-respawn. That would make it really easy, if it auto-respawned. still don't understand what this fizzler... We can't put ourselves in there. Why is this grating, though? Like... Are we supposed to be able to grab through the grating for some reason? But why? I've made a terrible mistake. Why is the sound so much louder right here? Maybe I am supposed to go in there with it. Oh wait, I can't press the button, really? Okay, but now what? Oh, come on, there's a way to press this, right? I'm having trouble finding my path. Why is it grating? That's what I don't... Well, I mean, but... I mean, I guess it was just easier to make it all grating, right? Yeah, I guess it's just easier to make it that way. Whatever. Do I have to go all the way back just to press the button again? None of this makes any sense to me. Was I supposed to find some weird way to turn off this fizzler or something? I still don't know if I even did this correctly. Okay, so the beginning does say it's supposed to use a gimmick or whatever that experienced players should be familiar with. But... I am thoroughly confused. I have to admit, I am not good at dealing with understanding funnels. Funnels confuse and confound me. But like, if you got over here without pressing that button, that would be... annoying. Like, what am I supposed to do here? So I get in here with the cube, right? And it's game over. 'Cause now... there's nothing I can do. There is nothing I can do. Like, I know I'm bad with funnels, but this is just... this is nonsensical to me right now. I do not understand what in the world I'm supposed to be doing here. think I've ever shot exactly through the hole before. That's interesting. Oh, my mouse stopped responding. And now it's back. It does that about once a day. Not sure why. It is a Bluetooth mouse instead of a wireless mouse. Well, it is still wireless, but I used to have a wireless mouse with a USB dongle, and now this one is just Bluetooth, no dongle. Hey Alexa, what's a dongle? Oh wow, I remember that now. But seriously, what am I supposed to do? I don't know how to solve this. I'm gonna have to try this one another day. Anyway, thank you for watching, and as always, if you hate the sound of my voice, leave a dislike, it's up to you, and I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!